Hey, what's up, guys? Brian here with you on this Wednesday, November 19th, 2014. And here for you, I actually have a new little box that I found while I was on vacation. It is a book. And inside this book, we have something special. So let's just get to it. And there we go. I just picked this up. I also, when I got back from vacation, if I can get it out of here for you guys. And it focuses. Have it upside down. That's just beautiful, right? You know what? I'm going to take care of the focusing job here. We have Valcambi Suisse 10 by 10 gram, so 100 grams total, silver combi bars. I've been waiting to pick these up. I actually like these probably better than the 1 gram. You can actually see more detail on it. That's the reverse. It says 999 silver with the little Valcambi logo on there. And on the front, it says Valcambi Suisse 10 gram each, fine silver 999 with the Acer Fondeur, I believe it was. Yes. So, very nice. Very solid for something that could be broken apart so easily, supposedly. I haven't tried yet. And here's the certificate of authenticity. It tells you what's on the back. 999 fine, 100 grams, 10 by 10 gram bar, or 10 gram bars, sorry. And then it shows you how to break it apart there. A little pickup off eBay. I like these very, very much. The guy was actually selling some more. Might pick them up. Who knows? But, you know, these go for a hefty premium even now that silver's down. So, if you're not willing to pay some premium for it, don't get it. You know, it's something I like. I paid the premium. You know, they sell back pretty well, too. Anyway, guys, I'm not going to take up too much more of your time. That was the 10 by 10 gram Valcambi Suisse combi bar. It's good to make a video in almost 3 weeks. And I've been looking at what you guys have been putting out. So, alright guys, have a good Thanksgiving if I don't get back to you. And I have lots more to show, just not in this video. This is all about the Valcambi. So there you go, guys. Take it in. Take it in. Alright, guys. Like and comment. And for those of you who are just seeing this for the first time and seeing me for the first time, subscribe. Take it easy, guys. Brian is out.